That means the tip of his finger, ladies and gentlemen. He's going to put that straight to that board. Again, using his feet. On to the concrete slab. This is the tip mark, also known as the tip touch. 8 inches. He has another 3 nails drilled through this board. What he's going to do is going to use the iron palm method. You see that iron sticking those nails on the reel. And he's going to generate his chi as well to protect his hand from damage. I'm going to hold that point. Please, just silence on this one. We don't want those nails to go straight to his hand. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Please be very happy. Power.